Hi friends, how are you? Friends, today I am going to discuss health benefits of amla. Also, how to collect these amlas. Here we have amla tree. Let's pluck these amlas from that tree. I'm also going to collect fresh amlas from the ground fallen from these trees. So friends, I hope this video will help you to identify amla tree. You can see small leaves and very beautiful these are. Friends, please don't collect rotten amlas from the ground if you are going to use for eating purpose. If you want to grow amla tree at your home, you can use seeds of these rotten amlas. Don't worry if you don't have any amla tree at your nearby. You can also buy these amlas from local sabji mandi. So here we have a collection of fresh amlas. Friends, amla is a translucent green fruit which derives its name from the Sanskrit word amlaki, meaning nectar of life, which can protect us against countless ailments, be it the common cold, cancer or infertility. Friends, amla helps to fight with the common cold. Mix 2 teaspoons of amla powder with 2 teaspoons of honey and have it 3 to 4 times a day for instant relief. Amla also improves eyesight. Studies have shown that amla can reduce contact problem, tension, as well as prevent reddening, itching and watering of eyes. Amla also burns fat. Nutritionists say amla boosts metabolism too. Amla has high fiber content and acid-like tannin, which help relieve constipation and make you look like bloated. Amla also improves skin. Amla is the best anti-aging fruit. Drinking amla juice with honey every morning can give you blemish-free, healthy and glowing skin. Other benefits of amla are: it builds immunity, it also beautifies your hair, it also helps to manage chronic condition and it relieves pain. So, next question is how to use amla. So friends, drinking the juice of fresh amla is the best way to reap the benefit of this fruit. Amla is easy available from December through April. However, if you can't handle the social, try these tasty options. So you can also store your amla in a dry form. De-seed and chop amla into small pieces. Mix with a little salt and leave to dry in sunlight for a few days. Once it is completely dehydrated, store in a dry jar for an ideal on-the-go snack. So here we have amla candy cooked by my mom. And we leave it to dry in sunlight for a few days. And this is dried amla candy after a week. You can also store your amla in a pickle form. Make a spicy amla achar or a sweet murabba by soaking amla in a sugary water. So friends, I hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe and share. Friends, thanks for watching this video and please take care of yourself and your family members. Bye-bye.